I decided to go to Salvation Army and spend my Christmas money. Going to the store, there were so many clothes, but there wasn't a lot of cute stuff I saw at first. So, and a key for thrifting is you need to have the patience, you need to put in time to look. And I try to look all over the store. I walk around that store like 20 times to see if, you know, if there's anything that is hiding. And I was able to find some cute stuff, like this cute white shirt and this beautiful blouse. It's so cute. It's like a dress. I also saw this beautiful blueprint blouse. I love it so much and I can't wait to style it. This blazer is a moment, but it's not my style. Like this one too. I tried it on, but it didn't fit. I have seen so many outfits on Pinterest with vests and I'm really interested in. So I was so happy when I came across this purple vest. It's so beautiful. I also saw this thick, it looked like Louis Vuitton belt. It had the print on it. It's so cute. I got it. So I was at the swimming section and I found this skirt. Look how cute the skirt is. I am obsessed with tie. Tie is so classic. I've been finding a way to put it in my wardrobe. There was a lot of bags there, but it wasn't cute, so I didn't even get any of them. The shoes was a big disappointment. I was expecting so many cute stuff. This was the only thing I could find. This was so beautiful. I didn't get it because I felt like somebody else can get it. My favorite thing about this thrift store is seeing beautiful arts. Look how beautiful this art are. Yeah, this is me. This is me. Look how cute I am. Look at my outfit. Well, the first thing, my favorite thing is this jacket. It's like a fur jacket. It's like purple. It's so beautiful. It felt really good. And if you know me, you know I love fur jacket. So I was so excited when I saw this. And I didn't like the way how the vest look on me. So I didn't get it because it looked really bad on me. But this green vest is so beautiful. Inside is like a cheetah print. It was amazing. This trench coat was the star of the show. It's so beautiful. I'm obsessed with it. I can't wait to style it. My brother bought it for me. I was like, buy it for me for Christmas. Look how beautiful it is. It was like $19. That's the deal. Look how it's really haunting for a white vest. So I was so happy when I saw this. When I put this on Masking Glow, it was so beautiful. This white shirt is so beautiful and I feel like it's so 90s. It gave me a 90s vibe, that aunt, you know. I'm so excited to style this piece. It's so beautiful, my God. The colors. This is the outfit I wore to go thrifting. Thank you guys for watching my video and like and comment.